To add automatic page numbers to a document in Word, go to the Insert ribbon and click the Page Number button. Choose where you want the page numbers to appear, for example, at the bottom of the page. Then, choose the style for where and how the page numbers will be displayed. If you'd like to change the appearance of the page numbers, select one of them, and go to the Home ribbon and make your changes. Back under the Design tab, you can click Close Header and Footer, or press Escape. Each page of your document should now be numbered in the style you selected. If you prefer not to have a page number on your first page, return to the Insert tab and choose either Header or Footer, depending on where you placed your page numbers, and then choose Edit Header or Footer. Then check the Different First Page option. This removes the page number from the first page while maintaining the numbering starting from the second page. This also allows you to have different content in the header or footer area of your first page. Press the Escape key when you're done. You'll see your custom header or footer on the first page, and the page numbers on all the subsequent pages. To learn more about Word, or to browse our entire library of courses, visit linkedin.com/learning.